Women's Day, and everybody's been giving these awesome messages, but I, in my head, keep thinking only about one thing. I got Naira, and as a woman, when she becomes a woman, it better be a easier world for her, without her fighting for her basic rights, without the fact that she has to be thinking of breaking generations of thought processes of being subservient or for different rules for boys and girls. I need that to change, but I can only change that if I talk to my son. Because if I talk to my son, maybe the men will grow up to know it's okay to embrace us, support us, not fear us. So this Women's Day, I want to say, let's kick ass. Let's start the change. And my girls at Soul Slings, thank you for supporting my role motherhood. I love you guys. Happy Women's Day.